So next, let's see the next question, exercise 11.1, second question. Find the area of the square park whose perimeter is 320 meter. So if suppose if this is the square park A, B, C, D, okay? So what is given? The perimeter of the square is given. So we know that the perimeter of the square is equal to 320 meter. So what is the formula for perimeter of the square? 4a, right? 4a is equal to 320 meter. So can we find out a? So 320 divided by 4 meter. So what will be a? 8, right? So 80 meter. So we now we have got the side, we have got 80 meter. If we know the side, can we find out the area? Area of the square park is equal to a into a, right? So 80 into 80, 8 8s are 64, so 2 zeros. So meter, 80 meter into meter square. So it is 6400 meter square.